Come on already.
Babylon is here.
Don't test me. Good cop. Police! HQ, I found the body. She's been dead for a few hours now.
Detective Stone, please stand by.
Great.
For us, for God.
One more step and I'm putting you down.
It wasn't my fault, I fucking told her.
We will figure it out. On your knees, hands over your head.
Or fuck you!
HQ, suspect down. I repeat, suspect down.
He's dead, right?
I'm afraid so. Mind if I sit? Oh, is the space Runaway? I loved the show when I was your age.
No spoilers.
You have my word.
You're not a regular cop, are you?
How could you tell?
Cops don't have tats. You're getting cheap. And the sneakers. Cops don't wear sneakers.
I do. What happened here?
What are we waiting for?
Some people will be here soon. They'll take care of you.
He shot Mom. Right in the head.
Did they have a fight? Do you have anyone you want me to call?
Detective Stone, the backup is on its way.
Would you stay with me? At least for a while?
You don't look so good.
What?
I said you don't look so good. Hannah, you okay?
It's nothing.
Let me guess. It got heavier with mods, right? The balance is not there anymore, and that extra few pounds you gained result in better recoil management on the expense of your aim.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Yes, you couldn't.
Can you fix it?
I can fix everything. What you should do is understand effects of rifle weight and handling length on shooting performance.
Meaning?
Either you gain weight or your rifle has to lose some.
I'm not giving up my mods.
Nobody's asking you to. Next time you make a not-so-rational decision to install upgrades from uncertified manufacturers, you give me a call.
Yeah, right. Where's that fluffy bastard?
Excuse me?
That Siamese cat.
12.
I beg your pardon?
12, that's the name.
So there's also a cat named 11?
That is correct.
You kept it simple, huh? Numeric only.
No.
No?
No, that is exactly what I said.
You got other names?
Paws, jaws, tails, claws, eyes, whiskers. Then I kind of lost my inspiration. How are things with Oliver?
Not good. Definitely not good.
You don't live together anymore?
We do. Kinda. Sorta. He drops by every now and then. We watch a movie or something. I feel like we are done, you know? But he's still coming back with the weight of the whole world on his shoulders. He's either on a night shift at the hospital or at his folks' place. At least, that's what he's telling me.
And that guy from forensics.
Nope.
Yes.
I don't know. It's complicated.
Life is complicated.
I kind of wish to rewind to the place where everything went wrong.
With Loeb?
With everything.
Detective, a serious long-term relationship requires commitment and patience. Trying to fix a relationship that you were not committed to in the first place is an ill exercise in self-deception and vulnerability. Done!
What?
Your rifle is ready, Hannah. What happened then?
Nothing really. We just had a drink at that.
He's kind of cute though.
Yeah, like psycho cute.
He likes cats!
This is not an argument.
Hey!
We were in the middle of something here.
I smell cat's piss for some reason. What could it be? Hi, Vivian.
Jesus fucking Christ, you're an animal.
No, Stone, I'm a gourmet. Place your bet and let the Wheel of Fortune make a choice for you. Tonkotsu? That's a good one. First, you observe the bowl. Appreciate it.
According to the record of the Yokohama Ramen Museum, ramen originated in China and made its way to Japan in 1859. We know that the first specialized ramen shop opened in Yokohama in 1910. Tonkotsu, the pork bone, is something Lieutenant Hannah Stone was really looking forward to. And so did Sergeant Arnold Herzog.
Eat the pork.
No. Just touch it. What's important here is to apologize to the pork by saying, see you soon.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Herzog.
Oh, at least slurp the soup.
Shut the fuck up, Herzog.
Sometimes I feel that you hate joy. Good bowl of soup is better than sex, Stone.
You're just doing it wrong. What's the deal with you and this goddamn soup?
I enjoy life, not the soup. It's pretty good, though. Something I really missed in the camp.
At least you had a cellmate.
Uncle Bob. Yeah, right.
and a bunch of other guys.
Uncle Bob?
Yeah, a former spec ops guy with a serious cognitive disorder. There was that tune that he was whistling. God, I hate it. And he'd be waking up completely naked for some reason, screaming that the enemy artillery is attacking his position. These were the days.
There's more male nudity in your stories than in a Joaquin Phoenix flick.
What can I say? I'm a sensual guy.
So, what happened to Uncle Bob?
Oh, yeah, he finally killed himself.
How?
With a spoon.
A spoon?
Yeah. Then there was this other guy, Curtis, Special Forces. He was a stand-up guy. Suicide. Spoon. Then there was this crazy Russian chick, Kolchak. Some serious nightmare, if you ask me.
They actually locked up a woman with you?
No. It was me who got locked up with him. You gonna finish that?
Yeah, I paid for it.
It's an ambush!
I can go all night if you want me to. You're Rust to my blood.